How are you today? I'm also very good, very good. So I would like to introduce myself. My name is Mack. Yes, Mack. Yes, you can call me Teacher Mack. Why did I come here? My name is Teacher Mack. Can you repeat after me? Teacher Mack. Yeah, Teacher Mack. Yes. Can you speak together? Can you speak together? Teacher Mack. Very good. Now, in this classroom, we are going to have three rules. Okay, we are going to have three rules. Rules number one. We will not use phone, so no phones. For next 15 minutes, nobody will use phone, but me too, I will not use the phone also. So this phone, I will keep it here, okay? So no phones. Rule number two, we are in an English class. So we will speak English only.
Okay.
So repeat after me. English only.
English only.
Now, rules number three. We are in an English conversation class. So we will speak a lot. Yes, but only in English. We will speak a lot, but not in Thai. In English only.
Okay.
So rules number three. Speak a lot. Can you repeat after me? Speak a lot. Okay, now we go one more time. With all the rules. Rules number one, no phones.
No phones.
Rules number two, English only. Rules number three, speak a lot. Good. Okay.
Very good.
You see the picture and tell me what you see.
Okay.
Tell me the place where this place is.
Okay.
What do you think?
Thailand.
Yes, good. Thailand. It is temple in Thailand. Yes. Tell me where this picture is from.
Japan!
Now, last one.
Yeah.
What about you?
do this done.
Very good. Go.
Go away.
Eden, right? Yeah. Anybody can tell me what about pray? Heard from? Pray.
Yeah, this is the smile.
Very good.
I have his prayer wife.
I have very good shape.
Yeah.
Okay, now, very good job. Now it's time to have some exercise, okay? Time to have some exercise. Okay, now you make the faster piece, fast. Okay, listen. If the paper is not enough, please share with your friend. Okay, if the paper is not enough, share with your friend. 2% together. Okay, share with your friend. Everybody got the paper. Okay, well, show me the paper, please. Show me the paper. Yes, show me the paper. Okay, show me. Now, listen. Okay, now tell me, this sentence is good or bad?
Bad.
Sentence good or bad? This sentence bad, right? Now, we need to help together, help me to make it good, okay? So, the first sentence is, we Now tell me the good one. What? Okay, now tell me the good one. What is the correct one? Help me. What is the first one? Yes. The first one. Where have you been? The question will come first. Where have you been? Now it's good. So the same like everyone, complete the exercise. I'll give you 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Just 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, good. Okay, you can help your friends. You can make help from your friends. Something you can talk together if you want. Two more minutes. Okay, time up. Keep your pen up, time up. Finish, time up. Stop writing. Now, who will tell me the second sentence? Second one. You tell me, what is the second sentence? Yeah, the second one. Can you read it, please?
I have been to Japan.
Very good.
Yeah.
Third one. Can you read third one? Yes.
What have you done?
Can you speak louder? Louder.
What have you done there?
Done there. What have you done there? Okay. Now, who will tell me? You tell me the fourth one. Yeah, who please? Yes. No, it was you. You. So now you. Yeah, you are superstar. Come on. Yeah, the fourth one. Yeah. Okay. Good. Now sixth one. Can you tell me the sixth one? The last one. Did you make it? Anyone? The sixth one. The last one. Read it loud, read it. Yeah, read it, yes. Okay, I have been to New Zealand. Okay, good. So, we have done a very good job. Good exercise, okay? Good. Now, we will speak a lot, okay? Now, no more pain. Keep the pain down. We will speak, we will use our mouth, okay? We will speak a lot. Now again, this one you distribute it. Keep one and just pass to your friend. Keep one and pass to your friend. Okay. I have been to France.